Hey guys, this is Random Builds again, and today we're going to be playing Minecraft Story Mode again. Yes, this is on my PlayStation, just because, yeah, and the video quality won't be that great because I'm recording with my phone right now instead of with my iPad, because that can only record for maybe 15 minutes before the storage is almost full. So, yeah, my phone has a lot more storage. I don't have anything else to say other than the fact that I'm pretty happy to be back playing this game again. I just played through the last hour again just to get back to where we were before. So, yeah. I don't know if that's... Okay, maybe that's better. Okay, the video quality doesn't look that bad. Yeah. Okay. Alright. Well, I don't know how much we're gonna be playing of the game today, but we'll probably play a fair amount. So, when we left off, we just got into this big, like, arena-looking thing right here. Right here where my finger's pointing to. And we are in episode 1. If you haven't seen the other videos, you should watch them. There's 2 of them. So, yeah. And, I am fairly certain that I did all of the same choices, or at least the ones that mattered, I did the same ones. So, let's continue. We just got into the Endercon place. Yes, here we are. And I put subtitles on as well, just in case. I don't think you guys can read them that well, though. But considering this isn't my fight, I'll follow your lead. Whatever we have to. You're way more intense than I gave you credit for, Jesse. You ready?
Ready.
Yes. All this, like, Scooby-Doo style, like leaning over the wall where no one's gonna see you, but everyone's gonna see you.
What is all this?
It's like it used to be the basement. Weird place to have a hideout.
I bet you anything I'll find my wither skull here.
And if we find anything else cool to steal along the way, so be it, right?
Axel, that's not what we're here to do.
Exactly.
We should do whatever we have to, and if this guy's not around, what we have to do is steal.
I don't want to stoop to his level.
But isn't that the best way to get back at him?
Let's focus on finding the skull, not stealing.
Yes, just...
I think everybody's be having fun.
We let you hang out with us.
The faster we find what we're...
Yes, Axel.
The faster we can get the heck out of here.
Oh, yay, walking. What's this? It's a bookcase. Yes, of course. Did you not see everything that's in the basement? Okay. Hello.
Oh, hello.
Yes, hello. It's a gold sword.
And too soft.
But super flashy.
Yeah, I don't think this guy does much fighting. Hey, you still have that one stone sword, right?
Yeah, I had to wave it at this jerkwad butcher earlier, you know, to save Reuben's life.
Impressive.
You're keeping it? But I thought it was too soft, too heavy.
It still might come in handy. And it is super flashy.
Yes, but it's a gold sword and it's gonna break very quickly, so don't, it's whatever. No one cares. Axel, don't steal stuff.
Find anything? Wanna steal that and that? Just won't touch that.
It's a mushroom, my friend. Ah, it's a fancy potion. Wow.
Take a look at this.
You know, it looks nice.
You're not going to believe me, but I swear I had a dream about this.
Cool.
Okay, potion. I know this is a big step, but I would be honored if you'd come home with me.
No.
Axel, make yourself useful. Go find that skull.
We don't know what it does, and maybe it's dangerous.
No, you're literally doing the exact opposite of what I just asked you to do. No way he won't notice his fancy potion is missing.
A good thief always covers his tracks. Fixed it.
Oh, he had the perfect climb.
Yeah, I feel like he won't even know. Alright, let's pull the lever. I feel like there's something big's gonna happen now. Bookcase opens. Stuff happens. What is that?
What the hell is all this stuff?
Soul sand. It was everywhere in the nether.
What about that block in the middle?
I've never seen one of these before. I wonder if I just take a closer look. Do you feel that? It's almost pulsing.
Maybe it's some kind of machine.
Yes.
It is.
It's a command block. Yeah, good idea. But still, what's in here?
So, good news, weird news. I found the skull, but...
The hell? Why'd I risk my neck for that skull if he was in such a hurry to get it, too? There's gotta be something bigger going on here.
I feel like he's building some kind of wither. Because, you know, you need three wither skulls for wither, so...
But what? I think I know what's going on here. Soul sand plus three wither skulls. That's the recipe for a wither.
But...
Yes.
Wither? That's...
One of the worst monsters there is.
Came down here to find
if not
skull.
The...
Well, you found it.
Maybe we should just grab it and get out of here while we still can.
Yes. Yes.
Guys...
Good. Yes, just, yes, go, run in their chest place.
Don't you recognize me?
Oh, wait.
Mr. Stevie!
This dog, though, you guys can probably hear it. Yes. Killer. That's not the dog's actual name, but... And he didn't think about the potion. Oh, Reuben, good job. Oh, no.
Who's there?
Somebody. This is weird music. Okay, follow him. Yay.
If you won't leave of your own volition, I'll happily remove you myself. Show our friends the door, will you?
This is gonna go well. Just run. Yes, good, you grabbed the pig. Wait, where's Lucas? I didn't see Lucas. Okay. sorry. Yay. Yes.
Guys, where's Luke?
Exactly.
I thought he was right behind me.
Well, if he's not here, the only place he could be is...
He's still down there.
My force got an iron golem and all the ingredients to build a wither down there. If he were to unleash them, this crowd of people, we have to act fast. It just
yes.
happens that the greatest warrior of all time is in the building.
Built a lot of pressure.
Let's ask Gabriel for help.
Yeah.
This is the smartest way to help Lucas. He's tough. Just hope he's tough enough to hold on a little bit longer.
Yeah, okay. That's a good idea.
And to deal with everything else we saw down there.
We're doing the right thing, Jesse. I just hope Lucas can hold out against that golem long enough for us to get help. Come on.
Yeah.
Let's crash this.
Me too.
With the right training and guidance, anyone, and I mean anyone, can become a hero. You just have to believe it.
Mm-hmm, yeah. Okay, well, let's do that. Okay, great. Now we need help.
My friend is trapped with an iron golem.
That does sound serious. Where is your friend? Is he nearby?
He's right through there. I have a question for you.
Excuse me, sir.
Yes.
You'll have to wait your turn.
Just tell me first. Do you really believe anyone can be great?
With enough hard work?
Yes. Was that where I went wrong? I simply didn't work.
They know each other?
How dare you interrupt like this?
How do you know who he is?
I don't know if I ever really knew him. But what I did know, I didn't like.
The feeling is entirely mutual. Why don't you tell them the real story, Gabriel?
I see time has made you bitter.
And it's made you an even bigger fool.
Oh.
Now these people were promised greatness, and I'm ready to deliver.
No, stop.
Stop. The truth. Gabriel, you have to stop him. Nothing built can last forever.
No!
This doesn't look good. It's a fat wither. Come on, move. Use the touchpad because it's better than the joystick. It gets bigger with blocks. Oh yay!
Everyone, stay calm. This foul beast is no match for me.
Are you sure? Diamond sword did nothing. Alright,
Gabriel!
No, stay away! It's after me, not
this is not good at all for us.
Look at him! The mighty Gabriel! Looks like true greatness is out of his reach. He may not be able to defeat
well, yeah.
creature.
It has a different head. Uh-oh, no.
Creature, retreat!
It doesn't work. No.
What? Impossible. It should work. I took such care.
The potion. Axel, you've got to throw the real potion.
But the finder's keepers.
No, it doesn't matter. Covered.
Command block exposed. The potion is useless. No wonder it's about to happen like this.
I know it wasn't.
Coward, come back here.
Jesse, help me.
Okay. Yes, X. Yes, okay, good. Pulled him out of the tractor beam thing. Alright. Yes, okay, yes, he was right. Yeah, how can we help? Okay, yes, okay. Sounds good. Just run. Need to evacuate everybody as well. Alright. Oh, the chickens again.
Out of my way, chickens!
It's just... Oh. The dome closed. Three. Ever. Oh, it takes people too. Oh no. Oh wait, well yeah, I should have known that because you know. Gabriel. Come on, just move. I'm not planning on dying today. Oh, that looked like it hurt. Oh, the slime bouncing guy didn't even care. He just. Alright. A touchpad? No. Yes. No hard feelings, please. Just. Move! Yes. Yes. Thank you. What do I need to press now? Yes you can. Come on. No. Yes, okay, thanks. Okay, good. Now run.
You still have everyone?
We must set out for my fortress. We'll be better protected there.
Okay, sounds good. Follow him and there goes the beacon. It was nice while it lasted. All right, touchpad. Okay. Or not touchpad. The other thing, square.
What?
This is really fun, guys. I have to admit. Alright. I think once we get to the fortress, I'm going to stop the recording. Yes, his temple, his fortress, whatever you want to call it. I think more joystick touchpad stuff. Okay. Yes, okay. Okay. Let's just go this way for now. X, there we go. Yes, okay. Come on, touchpad. Do not fail me now. I know we do. Ah, nice temple.
Hurry, inside the temple. The inner chamber is built entirely of obsidian. We should be untouchable in there.
Okay, sounds good. There's another portal in there as well. It's not lit.
It's not lit.
Hurry up, Jesse.
Yes. Sorry.
Everyone, get in now.
Sounds good. Triangle, yes, triangle, okay. Haven't used triangle a lot much, so I wasn't very used to it.
Run. There are so many of them. I can't save them all.
Yeah, we know. I'm sorry.
We need to find the others.
Others?
Zoran's been missing for years. But the others, you must seek them out.
Okay.
Take this amulet and guard it with your life.
Okay, I will. How will I find them?
How am I supposed to find Magnus and Elagard?
The amulet will guide you.
Okay, great.
Take it through
the portal, and then... Oh no, okay. Run. With a stone sword, you're trying to fight this thing. Okay. Okay,
I'm not leaving without you.
The gang needs you, Jesse. Go through the portal. If anything happens,
fine.
I'll meet you guys at the temple.
Fine. Oh no. No. Okay, move. You're kidding. Oh, I have to choose one of them. Oh no. It's like warrior versus other warrior, I don't know. Really know them too well. I guess I can get them back? I don't know. Don't ask me why, guys. But I'm doing this one. Or at least this one first. Yes, okay, maybe we can get him?
No!
Yes, okay. Come on. No! That was so quick, I didn't have enough time. Alright. But, sadly, I think I'm going to have to end the video here. So, thanks for watching this video. If you like this video, then please do leave a like and subscribe for more Minecraft Story Mode. This game is awesome, and I feel like we're close to the end.